finally arrived in Shirdi. That was a quick ride. So it's 8 a.m. in the morning and I've come to pick my mom up for a trip to Shirdi, and auto hanger has sent a luxurious car for our transfer.
Given the times we are living in, I want to take my mother to her most favorite place, Shirdi, in the most luxurious and a socially distanced way. Blade India is an urban air mobility firm that aims at cutting down travel time, enabling people to ditch the traffic and take to the skies instead. Unlike the airports, we could reach Juhu Aerodrome just 20 minutes before the takeoff time. The quintessential Blade experience takes off with enjoying refreshments and taking a breather before the takeoff. We were given a yellow color slap band which acts as a boarding pass for check-in along with the safety kit.
Well, pretty cool, isn't it? We had to reach the helipad just 20 minutes before the takeoff time. Currently, we are chilling in the private lounge of Blade, waiting for the pilot to be ready, so we are ready to take off.
And pretty soon, it was time to board.
Well, after a very tough 2020, my mother really wanted to go to Shirdi, so I am taking her in a private helicopter to her favorite place, Shirdi. Let's go.
We put on seat belts, contained our excitement, and took off from the helipad. Unlike the aeroplane, the helicopter takes off instantly without the requirement of speeding up on the runway. And therefore, you may not even realize when you are in the air. It's only the engine sound of the chopper that may remind you that this is not your regular flight. The helicopter flies at a height of 2,500 to 4,000 feet, giving a perfect bird's eye view of the city. The 50 minutes long journey entails flying over soaring buildings and the sprawling slums of Mumbai. Given the peak office hours, I was glad to be not stuck in the city traffic. The sight instantly changed to open fields, lofty mountains, and the gorgeous lakes. If you travel in the early mornings, you may even spot a few flamingos. The sight is gorgeous throughout. What would otherwise take 6 to 8 hours by road, it takes only about 50 minutes to get to Shirdi by Blade India's chopper services. I remember as a child dreading the Kasara Ghat journey, as I've always experienced motion sickness. But this time around, dodging all of that, flying over Maharashtra and having my mummy by my side smiling and feeling proud made me feel very happy. Much like the commercial airline, you have a convenient option of booking a seat in the helicopter and not charter the entire helicopter. The chopper too has only 5 people at any given time compared to hundreds in a plane and at the airport. The wait time is a maximum of 15 minutes that limits your exposure to other people.
Welcome to Shirdi.
Finally arrived in Shirdi.
After landing in Shirdi and before heading to the temple, you can make a quick pit stop at the Blade Lounge.
Well, so this is the Blade Lounge in Shirdi where you can come, relax, have some refreshments before you head to get the Sai Baba Darshan.
The temple is only 8 kilometers away from the helipad, and there'll always be someone from the Blade team to escort you door to door and also help with the VIP access to the Sai Baba temple.
So our 7-hour long journey has been cut short to good 50 minutes, and we are already in Shirdi to get the VIP darshan which we have been told is going to be quick in 15 minutes. We'll go in and see. But as per the new or the recent rules, you're not allowed to carry your mobile phone or cameras inside. So we are going to leave everything back in the car.
Coming to Shirdi brings back a lot of childhood memories. I'm visiting this holy town after a good 10 to 15 years, but mummy looks so happy as if she's back home.
Well, I have to say that I am very impressed by the new protocols or the new rules that have been laid out. मैं बचपन में जब आती थी, मुझे याद है 4 से 5 घंटे भी लाइन में हम रुके हैं। कई बार तो मुख दर्शन करकर हम वापस चले जाते थे। So I'm very glad that the darshan were good. And as per the new rules, अभी वो हार का चढ़ावा या प्रसाद चढ़ाना is not allowed. Everybody just gets one piece of laddu as the prasad. So this is as simple as it can get. And truly, I felt true joy as I saw Sai Baba today after many, many years in Shirdi.
बहुत ही अच्छे दर्शन हुए. बहुत दिनों से मेरा मन था शिरडी आने के लिए. 45 मिनट्स में पहुंच गई. 15 मिनट में दर्शन हो गए. बहुत थैंक यू है साईं बाबा जी.
Boarding pass I have ever seen. So while we came, it was a yellow flat slab bag. Yeah, and now it's blue. So for every flight, it's a different color. Our chopper is ready. The pilot is ready, waiting for us.
On our way back to Mumbai, I decided to sit next to the pilot to have him share his experience and, of course, the view. Blade extends its services to other cities such as Pune and Shillim. And if you also want to experience the smartest way of travel, click on the link in description, fill in your details, and we'll have someone from Blade team organize a trip for you. A one-way ticket from Mumbai to Shirdi will cost you 15,500 rupees plus GST.
The world is getting smaller, and if you can get somewhere in 5 minutes instead of hours, then why not? If you value time as money, then this service is certainly for you. Thanks for watching. It's me, Kamya Jani, and my mom, Poonam Jani, signing off. Bye!